First drug that appears to speed up the recovery of COVID-19 patients is now being used in Rockford. SwedishAmerican received Remdesivir from FEMA early this week. One patient in the ICU was already undergoing treatment with that drug. The hospital was given enough to treat 10 patients and is not sure if it will receive more. It is only giving it to those on ventilators due to COVID-19 complications.